Shanti mantra in 5 steps. For peace and happiness, close your eyes and sit in any meditative pose or asana. It may be half lotus, it may be sukhasana, it may be any posture, and eyes are closed. Adjust every part of the body, every joint. Now you have to raise your awareness. You have to pay awareness and attention to succeed in the practice, looking at the neck joint, adjust and align so that you feel the comfort, the steadiness and the sensation, the shoulder joints and ankles and the toes and the hips. It is always good in any meditative pose to keep the spine, the head and the hips in one line, not overstretching, but being comfortable, steady, with eyes closed gently. Just do not think for a while. From the mind, look at the body. Help the mind to enjoy the steadiness and the comfort in the body. This is how we will succeed in any meditative pose, any meditative asana. And it is very important to get the result faster and deeper. Experience the comfort, the steadiness and the sensation in the entire body. The mind will wander. It wants to move the body. So instead the mind moves the body, ask the mind to look at the body. Feel the steadiness, comfort in the sensation. This is going to change. Now we will chant together Om 3 times. 3 times Om inside the forehead in the space, then inside the space, and then inside the heart in the space, and then inside the belly button. So total 9 times without any movement in the body. So start looking inside the forehead in the space. Chant it 3 times loudly. You're looking inside the forehead. 2nd time. Third time. Look inside the heart in the space. 3 times inside the heart. Continue. Inside the belly button into the space of darkness, no more movement in the body. Nothing for a minute. Either you can look inside the head or the heart or the belly button 1 minute, total silence and continuously moving the mind within, looking within, living within. We just want to see what happens as a fact, as a truth after the practice. And if you follow every step, 100% the result will be there. Now we will recite first line Asato Ma Satgamaya 3 times. After that we think of the meaning in the mind. I will speak about it, but you will think in the mind. We'll go into the essence and we'll have a silence for 1 minute. So let us start chanting Asato Ma Satgamaya 3 times. Asato Ma Satgamaya. Take your breath, take your time. Looking inside the forehead. Asato Ma Satgamaya. Asato Ma Satgamaya. No more movement, recheck your body. It is steady, it is comfortable. It is full of sensation. Look inside the head or the heart or inside belly button, anywhere. And then start thinking mentally about Asato Ma Satgamaya. Literal meaning, moving from the false to the truth. Now going into the essence. What is the essence meaning? Going deeper. What it is for me? All my suffering belongs to the false nature. Do I have anxiety? Do I have mood upset? Do I react? Do I not live in 24/7 into calmness? Oh, these are all my false nature. You are thinking mentally. So, and then what is my true nature? My true nature is peace, and where it lies? In the cave of the heart inside. It is not the physical heart. Oh, so if I keep looking inside the heart, it will happen? Yes. And now is the time for a silence for a minute. In the state of being comfortable, total stillness, and you will have a different experience of the sensation. So now I'm keeping a silence. Keep looking inside, moving inside the forehead or the heart or the belly button for peace and happiness. Remain as it is, eyes remain closed, you maintain the steadiness. Now the second mantra, Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya, 3 times, loudly start.
Tamaso Ma Jyotirgamaya. Tamaso Ma
Again, the body is sitting in a meditative pose, no movement in the body at all. You're feeling the comfort, steadiness is there. There may be many sensations. Let the sensation be there. Recognize them, accept them. We'll move to the second part of this step. 4, looking inside the head or the heart in the space. Think mentally the meaning by yourself. Tamaso ma jyotirgamaya, the literal meaning, lead us from the darkness to the light. So again start thinking, what is the darkness? Darkness is ignorance. What is ignorance? I do not know my true nature. That is ignorance. When I know my true nature, that is knowledge. Do I know my true nature? If the answer comes inside yes, then I live in peace and happiness 24/7. No, then I have to work on myself. I have to look inside. I have to discover my true nature by moving from ignorance to wisdom, from darkness to light. Look inside the heart or the head or the belly button in the space. Keep moving the mind inside in search of that true nature. Do nothing in that infinite space. It is not an object. And now the silence for 1 minute. In that silence, you continue to move your mind deeper within, looking within, in the state of the stillness. Now the third mantra, Mrityur Mamritam Gamaya, we follow the same way, check again. The body is still, steady, comfortable, no movement. And if the body moves, it is the mind that is moving the body. You forgot, educate the mind to look at the body in the state of comfortable and steadiness. No scratching, that is what the mind will go out and start wandering. Let us start chanting.
Mrityur Mam Mritam Gamaya. Mrityur Mam Mritam Gamaya. Mrityur Mam Mritam Gamaya.
Second part, thinking. When you are thinking, you keep looking inside the head or the heart. That in that process, what will happen? The mind will not return to the body. It will not move. It is so easy, but it comes by practice, practice, and practice. Looking inside the head or the heart. Literal meaning, Mrityur Mam Mritam Gamaya, lead me from the death to immortality. See that. Now go think of it. Oh, so there is something immortal in me? Yes, my true nature that never dies. I'm unnecessarily scared of the fear of death. But I have to find that out first. It is not purely intellectual and informational. By regular practice, moving the mind deeper inside, I can find out there is another meaning, freedom for the mind. The mind is always going outside. Oh, let me have this pleasure, let me have this addiction, let me have my habit pulls me out. And in the end, the habit kills me. They are the silent killers. that causes the problem in the society, in my personal life, in my professional side. So what is the immortality and the freedom from the mind? Oh, let me find out. Inner peace and happiness, that should continue forever. Silence for 1 minute now. Looking and living with and moving the mind within. Either one of the three centers, inside the forehead or the heart or the belly button. So when you're looking within, living within, moving the mind within, for what? For peace and happiness. It demands practice, it demands commitment. 1 minute now. Now three times, Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Another breath. No movement.
Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.
Looking inside, either inside the heart, cave of the heart, and just keep looking inside, living inside, and moving the mind inside into the space. What is the meaning of this? First Shanti, let there be peace in the external world outside, not in our control. But then what should I do? I should move in peace and with peace in the world. Of relationship with people and objects. The moment your body moves, the mind is going outside. It will not pick up the right meaning. It will not give you the right experience. That is the way the principle works. Second piece that I should induce and inspire the body, the breath, brain and the mind. All to remain in the state of peace and calmness. What is the third one? I'm the peace. Peace is my essential nature. I'm not moving my body at all. I maintain that steadiness and keep looking inside the cave of the heart. Looking within, living within, moving within. For what? For peace and happiness. That is how the mind will start dropping its craving. It's running, it's distraction, it's wandering. That is what we want in our life. 1 minute. No total silence. In that silence, the mind is moving inside. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Bring your mind on the right hand, your mind on the left hand. Lift your both the palms, place it on your eyes, keep it on your eyes, open the eyes inside. Now know your experience deeper inside. Bring the hands down the practice.